engine.
That's for IO9, and it only has 94 axle.
Okay.
And it's a 3x0x0.
But that, this is your, this, that's your average.
Thank you.
I'm going to go with Roger Shaw.
Yeah, you're fine.
All right.
260.
We did the AMU cable, so I think that's what it was. We're ready to take a meet, whatever you can do.
I think they got their problem fixed.
Yeah.
Intermodal.
The usual.
Guy.
I don't think it would be that, would it?
That's, I don't know. Someone's just getting clearance.
I can kind of see it.
They're switching them back over at 203. Someone's blocking that track. We think it's L13. It could have 911.
Okay.
We don't know though. They like having SC60 easily. That was a nice dash 9. 9463 is longer. Why? Are they going to look like fresh 18? Well, he has to go to Altoona.
He's probably going to go to
Altoona. This guy's still got a good ways to go. Someone's got clearance after this guy, though. They were talking about giving someone this guy or that guy.
I'm kind of doubtful it's this one because it's on the day they have left clients.
How do you know? It could be trailing.
Yeah, usually they put the, they don't really usually put special engines in front of
it's a UC power.
No, 911.
So it didn't pick it up.
It's 260. So it's 260 in the siding.
Where's the 3?
Form power.
UP form power. Well, one's NS, and then there's one UP behind this one.
It's just the NS and UP.
Usual.
Unless they got a DP.
Well, yeah, unless they got a DPU trailing. I think it's another ace.
Get the fuck out of my shot.
Oh, okay, well, the NS is an ace, but I think the other one's a Jivo. Might be out of tone.
Oh.
That's my guess.
Is that Canadian Pacific?
Oh, the ST-70's horn is already, pretty ugly. When it's right.
And how deep is it this one?
He has it every week.
You're serious? Every time he's out here?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh,
okay, a meat. Oh, no, not a meat. No, I'm talking about more of a race. Yeah, there we go. I think CSX is going to come through first, though.
Just a little bit.
Definitely brought some of that cold wind over here.
Yeah. Ooh.
Thank you. they definitely take a more of a pride in that over most of the locomotives of the fleet.
Oh, yeah.
What did he say?
Something about foreign power.
For sure. I'm not totally sure what, but
he has a good crew.
How fast I handle it through here. Hassling it, hustling.
Thank you. West as usual.
It's not a static app. It wasn't a standard cap, but it was an ACU.
It was a dasher.
Oh no, yeah, dasher. Yeah. It wasn't a standard cap, but it was an ACU. Where else we got?
Another westbound, eastbound.
I'm probably not gonna catch it. I'm gonna head out after this guy passes. Have a good one.
not a steering cab, but it's an ACU.
What?
It's not a steering cab, but it's an ACU that you got still.
That's true.
Yeah. The engineer was kind of late.
Yeah, you really can't complain about that.
Yeah.
CSX, CP, and that'll be a hot minute before you see that again.